Why, oh, YouTube, what's up, guys? It's your boy Crispy here, and yes, you see it, me. I'm just Arkham, Enemy Mcla, and Rachu Mcla are all on the same team. I know this is like crazy, like, what the fuck, Crispy? I thought you hated him. I don't hate him, you know, at the end of the day, it's just a video game, so we decided to make a collab. You know, so let's just get to it. We all trying to drop moabs, and this is live. So let's go. Bro, I literally almost fell asleep in a pregame lobby.
Capture the objectives. Securing A. Alpha secure. Enemy has Charlie. We've taken the lead.
C'est neutralisé. Je suis lui.
He's one shot.
Got him.
I'm gonna just try to hold this down. I guess ain't nobody talking. I guess they all went into like that thing called Discord or whatever it's called. So.
Losing Alpha. Securing Bravo.
Top stairs. No.
Losing C. Securing B. We lost Charlie.
Oh, they're all backing out. What the freak?
Securing Bravo.
I feel like I shouldn't be over here. Yeah.
Securing B. Bravo.
No.
Moab ready for your go. Losing C. Securing B.
Oh, look at this spawn. That was the most beautiful, ugliest spawn ever. That's the one thing I didn't like about Modern Warfare 3. Is the simple fact that the flags never disappeared, even though if you aim through them, like, they still stand there. Like, that should disappear. What? Two headshots in a row? I got a mob, but nobody else got one? That boy, Mr. Techno Boy, he was waiting to kill me the whole time. Hopefully I can get this double, that'll be lit. I don't like being in one spot. Oh my gosh. Never shoot if you don't got a clear shot, because he's going to easily turn around and probably hard scope me or something. So he should spawn right here to the left. They spawn backside A? Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not talking. I'm trying so hard.
Bravo secure.
Like, for real. Wow. Oh God. It's not over yet. Oh yeah, once you start hearing that music, you kind of know it's over with.
Losing B.
Oh, okay, that should be a kill. I should have moved off the head glitch. Oh wow, he's running the same class setup as me. Hit with the jumper bumper. What? How was that not a kill? There is the moab. I think that was actually a pretty fast mark because then I was in their spawn the whole time. Nostalgic memories. I was about to say, was I the only one that got the moab? I highly doubt that. I took his multi. He goes spawn right here in front of me.
Friendly moab
incoming. Oh, Arkham got his too.
Très bien, soldat.
Most kills and damn near the fewest deaths. Let's go. Oh, the connection is a lot better. I can say that. Oh man. I'm pretty sure that's when he got the moab right there. He spawned and just pressed call moab or whatever. Alright, well that was a pretty sweaty commentary. Didn't talk at all, too focused, but if you guys did enjoy the video, I don't know if you guys will, but leave a like, man. I might have another video. If I can get lockdown, they pick lockdown, we can have something going here, but yeah. See you in the next video.